First step, we will show about how to make a bottom of origami flower. That in this case, we need make a bottom that have 12 pieces to a charm and 3 row. So the bottom is made 36 pieces of origami paper. The acid layer that we need to do to make a flower. Each another layer, we need 16 pieces of origami layer. And 9 color red for overlay the pin to make a layer. Small layer and how to connect each other to other. For the big layer, there are 49 origami piece of paper to make. Let's connect with me. It's very easy to connect it. Okay, now I connect it ready. The fourth step, we will show everyone about how to connect each other to each other follow origami paper instead. we build it shape like this and connect it. Six row and three columns. Origami by color. There are six leaves for me under the flower, and now we have ready to get a leaf. Okay. Now let's connect with me. Step by step. It's ready to connect. Around the white leaf.